On behalf of the flight crew, Southwest Airlines, we'd like to be the first to welcome you to Baltimore. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and all of your carry-on items stowed until we reach the gate and the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign. With the utmost caution opening overhead bins, items from the ship during flight and could fall out. If you're making connections here in Baltimore, go out and check the TV monitors in the terminal for your correct flight and gate information. If you're continuing on with us to Boston, this is your aircraft. Please remain seated. We need to come from the back and count you as a through passenger. Once we have an accurate through count, we will make an announcement and let you know when you can stand up and stretch your legs. But please do remain seated in your original seat if you're continuing on with us to Boston. We certainly have enjoyed sharing our part of our day with you. We know you have many choices when you fly. We thank you so much for choosing us here at Southwest. Welcome to Baltimore.
This is our first arrival cross-check.